With Dr. Scholl's massaging gel insoles, they're proven to give you comfort, which helps you feel more energized all day long.
I won't keep it.
Honda believes in helping you use your garage to its fullest potential.
That's why we're offering great deals on things you want in your garage. Like the Honda CR-V, the best-selling SUV in America, comes with a standard multi-angle rear view camera. And plenty of cargo space, great for transporting lots of storage or dump. Hurry to the Honda Dream Garage sales event. You've got a garage to fill. The most durable, longest-lasting brand in its class has great deals. Now at your Honda dealer.
If you have type 2 diabetes, you may know what it's like to deal with high and low blood sugar. Januvia sitagliptin is a once-daily pill that, along with diet and exercise, helps lower blood sugar. Januvia works when your blood sugar is high and works less when your blood sugar is low, because it works by enhancing your body's own ability to lower blood sugar. Plus, Januvia by itself is not likely to cause diabetes or low blood sugar. Januvia should not be used in patients with type 1 diabetes or diabetic ketoacidosis. Tell your doctor if you have a history of pancreatitis. Serious pancreatitis, which may be severe and lead to death. Stop taking Januvia and call your doctor right away if you have severe pain in your stomach area, which may be pancreatitis. Tell your doctor right away and stop taking Januvia if you have an allergic reaction that causes swelling of the face, lips, tongue, or throat, or affects your breathing, or causes rash or hives, kidney problems, Call your doctor if this happens. Using Januvia with a sulfonylurea or insulin may cause low blood sugar. To reduce the risk, your doctor may prescribe a lower dose of the sulfonylurea or insulin. Your doctor may do blood tests before and during treatment to check your kidneys. If you have kidney problems, a lower dose may be prescribed. Side effects may include upper respiratory tract infection, stuffy or runny nose, sore throat, and headache. For help lowering your blood sugar, talk to your doctor.
Oh my gosh.